My name is Mike Migai Kehara. I make 300 kgs of briquettes a day. The briquettes I made, I sell to entrepreneurs, and then entrepreneurs, they go and sell to households. Farmers nowadays use briquettes instead of firewood and ordinary charcoals because briquettes are cheaper and they don't have carbon. IK Foundation and Fortis, they supported me with the machine and they trained me.